coin as we speak.
Cassandra, isn't it a beautiful night?
In the hotel night, Santa Clara. I used to lay down on the roof, fall asleep under the stars.
I always thought of them as something the gods created to guide us. Clues to find our way. You?
Do you have fear in your heart?
I should cut out yours just for asking.
Ha! I have a highly lucrative job offer. A dangerous one, too. If you had fear in your heart, you might not be fit for the task at hand.
Nobody scares me.
Ah! But I'm not talking about a person. I'm talking about the most dangerous and unpredictable creatures alive. Bears.
What do you want with them?
I need some skins to make some breastplates. The best come from Chios Island, north of Chios City. I'll make one for you too, if you get them for me.
I'll get the bearskins for you.
Excellent! If you survive, I'll reward you with the finest breastplate ever created.
These bears, where can I find them?
In the hunted forest of Artemis, north of Chios City.
I have the feeling you could talk about bears all day. I'll return when I have the skins.
Do hurry. I've got paying customers waiting for breastplates made from those skins.
Sail to Chios Island to get the bearskins.
Did the commander tell you he has been looking at Spartan strategy in battle?
You want to start?
I'll keep a sharp watch here.
Oh! I have you now!
Aren't going to like that.
Find her. She can't be far.
Yes.
Fall in and report.
Nothing here.
Well, keep looking.
Understood.
Thank you.
You deserve worse. Stay hidden if I don't want to fight. Look at these vineyards. Even Marcos couldn't make shitty wine with these grapes. Look at these vineyards. Even Marcos couldn't make shitty wine with these grapes.
What are we...
What's wrong?
My workers are sick. At this rate, I won't be able to feed my own family, never mind theirs.
The good news is, this isn't the work of the gods, but a sickness of the body. The throat in particular. I could treat the workers, if I had my medical supplies. Mystios, would you get them for me? I wouldn't want them to suffer. Well said. Such goodwill deserves a reward, doesn't it?
Huh? Oh, of course, yes. I have something worthwhile to trade for the service. Will you do it?
I'll find your supplies. Excellent. My tools are in Ancient Pearl, and the drugs are in Lover's Bay. Ancient Pearl is pretty big. Where exactly did you leave your tools? In the clinic at Vrissa Fort. Where exactly in Lover's Bay should I look?
At the Leader House in Midilini, northeast of the temple.
I'll come back with your supplies. The faster you do, the sooner I can help the workers. I'll go get the tools and drugs.
The beasts. The teeth. Too many teeth. You saved me and my work, too. A cure for the statues in the Petrified Valley.
You can reverse the effects?
My elixir can. I mean, not yet. I'm trying to reverse the effects of Petrifaxian by concocting an elixir of various ingredients.
Give it to me. A friend of mine was recently turned to stone.
I can't. I don't have all the ingredients. But if you could get them for me, I could give you a vial of it as a reward.
I'll gather what you need.
Excellent. Now listen closely to these ingredients. I require a cluster of bear dung mushrooms, some cone snail bile, and a bouquet of hellebore.
Medusa was alive and causing the petrification. I was able to enter her lair and slay her. So, there will be no more people turned to stone.
Medusa? She was real? It matters not. What matters is saving the poor souls presently trapped. My elixir can save them. I know it.
What is a hellebore?
Hellebore is a flowering plant you can find growing atop the highest mountain in Vineyard Canyon.
Where can I find these mushrooms?
They grow on fresh bear dung. There's a cave in the mountain south of the road to Mytilene where you can usually find them.
Where can I find cone snails?
Cone snails are drawn to the warm currents of the eastern shoreline. My favorite spot is by Sark Bay. Make sure the bile is fresh.
I'll go collect your ingredients.
Come to my workshop on the hill east of Mytilene when you have everything.
Cave, a mountain, and the shoreline. Could these items be in three more different places?
The mountain.
The hellebore should be here somewhere. Shipwreck. The cone snails must be close by. I need to stay hidden. This is the right area. The cave with the mushrooms should be close. the leader house. The watch will be vigilant here. She said the medical tools are in Vrissa Fort.
You're back. Do you have the ingredients?
I do.
Very good. Now I'll be able to make a new store of elixir. But first, I need to make sure it's safe for human consumption. The vial on the table is my last dose. I saved it especially for you.
I'm not drinking anything with bear dung mushroom in it.
Don't be silly. Drink it and you'll be impervious to petrifaction.
I'm not sure about this.
What? You believe my elixir works, don't you?
If it does what you say it does, I'd be a fool not to drink it.
Yes, drink it all down. I noticed something while testing the elixir on my life subjects. We all turn to stone when we're dead. They're not statues! They're my children!
Eagle Bearer, I heard you have a fearsome ship with a crew to match.
I don't have time for this, right?
Come back if you change your mind. We need every ready ship, so my offer will stand until we set sail.
It's the Eagle Bearer. Maybe the fates are smart.
What's going on?
Those shit-eating Spartans are attacking.
My crew and I will make sure the Spartans feel Poseidon's wrath.
I like your spirit, Mist.
we need to move! They're pounding on us!
Imminent!
Let's take the lead!
Archer!
That must be Vrissa Fort. Better stay hidden. The physician's tools. I have what the physician asked for. I should take it back to the vineyard. I found your supplies.
Thank you. These are specialized items. I couldn't have replaced them in time.
Oh, my grapes are saved!
I get the feeling that's all you've cared about from the start.
Without grapes, there is no work. By healing the workers, you've saved my farm. Take this.
I don't like the look of that stuff.
Commander's left the helm! You're released!
Fire's ready!